Remember my grandpa passed away and it killed my dad. I saw life as a promise, so I made a promise and I pursue my dreams no matter how they feel. They said that I can't, took out the T into a T, I killed it. Made sacrifices, always working OT. When they calling, I was feeling all eyes on me when I decided to step in the building. Fuck that radio music you listen to, I spit that real shit. In high school I was unpopular, never fitting with the cool kids. They were busy partying and making a bunch of excuses. I stood home building my craft, I had a dream I'm pursuing. It's hard to have these hopes and dreams, especially when I got hate for me. You don't have words to say to me. You don't even have to pray for me, do you? Cause I'll do me until the day that I'm through. Remember back then, backstabbing friends told me to not to. Remember they said that if you need me, then I got you. When I needed you, mostly were ghosts, and you left me feeling empty. And then I lost hope. You want me to fight, how can I cope? Slowly realizing my friends come and go, finding myself at the end of the road. I'm dying inside, but live like I won't. The top is getting closer, or those beneath me are getting farther. Every day I'm growing older, I see that I'm not a part of society. They're eyeing me, dying for me to fall apart, cause I have a chance and they miss theirs, cause I'm working harder. I was a part of the kids at school asking why don't they like us. It's like we don't exist, we're there, but they do not mind us. I'm a little mental, it's okay to dream while you are mind fucked. Spreading both